And welcome back to the channel. On this video, my daughter Lisa is going to go along with me for a ride here, and we're just going to cruise around the area on our e-bikes. She's on the Rad Rover and I'm going to be on the Grizzly. So away we go.
Ready?
Yep. Getting a ride in here just before nightfall. Got a little bit of a breeze up, but not too bad. So that Rad Rover does not have a mirror. I do have a mirror at home for that bike, but I couldn't get it to fit. Speaking of mirrors, my mirror is dirty. But I can still see out of it. Do you like pedal assist 3? Yeah, that's my favorite one on that bike. At the stop sign, turn left. This is where you might want to use the throttle at this to get through a bit quicker. That's what I usually like to. Turn left down here at this one. Yeah, left here. That way you don't have to go up that little bit of a hill or on the busier road. Thank you. we got a really bright sun over here as the sun is setting. It's a very bright sun, huh? Yeah, I've seen that. That's pretty cool. I need one of those. Flag at someone's house there. It's be perfect for me because it's half Canadian, half American. Although I am a Canadian citizen. Yeah, I turn right. We may as well. You want to go to the park or? And then by the time we come back from there, that'll probably be about right. Did you hit that bump back there? I just hit a bump and I was thinking, oh. We can go, yeah, we can turn here. You know your little secret way. Where's that little path that you go on? Is that bike different than riding your bike? Can you notice?
A lot less tired.
Yeah, I know. You can go a long ways with that. It makes it that much easier with that extra help. That's why you could throttle to get out of the... I usually throttle to start. Are you getting cold yet? What? Are you getting cold yet? Are your hands cold?
My face is cold. You get a lot of cold wind in your face.
Yeah, that's the thing, right? The bike does generate the wind. Now the sun's setting, it's cooling off pretty quick. Yeah, we could do that. whichever way you want. We can go straight or turn, or we go straight. Oh, you mean when we get up there?
I guess let's go straight.
I guess wherever we can turn, whenever the traffic is not so bad. Right, that's going to do it for another video here on the channel. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, hit that notification bell. Thank you, Lisa, for joining me today. That was a fun ride. And so until next time, take care.